A Prairie Home Companion has been a staple of public radio for more than 25 years. Well, now acclaimed director Robert Altman and the show's host Garrison Keillor have gathered an all-star cast for a film version of the radio classic. Before we left Studio 1A, I had a chance to sit down with one of Prairie's stars, the one and only Meryl Streep.
You play one of these two sisters with Lily Tomlin, mm-hmm. who, and they're so close that they can finish each other's sentences.
Well,
Daddy sees Wanda getting arrested on TV for shoplifting.
Mm-hmm.
He has a major coronary occlusion.
Yeah. He just climbed up into the hospital
bed
with Mama, and he pulled the sheet up over his own face, and then the nurse came in, he was dead. That was it. You know.
He left a note because Wanda got released from jail just for the funeral. He said, Wanda, you broke my heart. Signed, Daddy.
She did 30 days for one glazed donut.
The back and forth there, that talking over each other, mm-hmm. I mean, that must... Lily actually came over and hung out with you for a little bit, and you guys were able to
locate our gals, where they were from, and... the script said they were from Oshkosh, and thank goodness my mother-in-law is from Mount Horeb, so I had that down. And but we, you know, it's sometimes you feel a little guilty about getting paid for some of these things because it was so much fun. Robert Altman, what he does is he assembles a group of people that he knows will feed off of each other and creatively make sparks. And his thing is he likes to just sit back and watch mistakes happen, and that's what he loves to film.
He encourages you to fill in the blanks between the dialogue on page.
Yeah, to ad-lib and to just live in the dialogue. And as a result, his films often have a feeling unlike other films. It's kind of closer to life or something.
I loved that you got up and actually... sang in a way that blows everyone away. People don't realize this, but you actually studied opera.
Yeah.
Under the same person who coached Beverly Sills?
Yes.
Is that true?
Yes, it's true. When I was a little thing, I mean, I remember she had her lesson before me, and I would sit in the hallway and think, oh, she's pretty good. Oh, that wasn't so good. Oh, that was good. You know, like assessing her, me, 15 years old from New Jersey. I don't think so, but it is fun to sing.
Well, actually, let's take a listen because it's fun to hear you too.
I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. And I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Only say that you love me.
Wow, Patsy Cline. Wow, that's so good. No, really. By the way, Lindsay Lohan plays your daughter, and it's her first adult role. And about you, she says, she's quoted as saying, I'd love to be in Meryl's position. I want people to know me for the work that I'm doing, not for this party girl image.
I don't know. She turned 19 on our movie. She's 18. I mean... three of my children are older than she is. I feel some sympathy for people who grow up in the spotlight and their family stuff dragged out in front of everybody to use as entertainment and enjoy. Doesn't bring out the best in any of us to enjoy someone's tough times. But
especially
I think she's
so
amazingly,
young.
Amazingly talented, and that'll sustain. She can do whatever she wants. She just has to be smart.
Some people say that the talent that you display in your other movie coming out this month, The Devil Wears Prada, may actually be worth another Oscar nomination. Let's take a look.
I don't understand why it's so difficult to confirm an appointment.
I know, I'm so sorry, Miranda. I actually did confirm
the details of your incompetence do not interest me. Tell Simone I'm not going to prove that girl that she sent me for the Brazilian layout. I asked for clean, athletic, smiling. She sent me dirty, tired, and paunchy. An RSVP, yes, the Michael Kors party. I want the driver to drop me off at 9:30 and pick me up at 9:45 sharp.
Talk about a different role.
Well, my daughter leaned over to me in the screening and said, Mom, it's the real you.
Oh!
Nice.
So many people applaud your work. Meryl Streep, thanks
Thank
so much.
Thank you.
For
thanks, Anne. That's
morning.
Very nice.
And A Prairie Home Companion opens this Friday in theaters.